system. Final 15 seconds of the fans drink these moments in. Giordano takes a big hit from Taylor Hall. Everly picks up the puck. At the point, Justin Schultz to the circle. Nugent Hopkins in front. Loose puck. Gagne scores with 0.3 seconds left on the clock. But it's academic.
Well, Mika Kiprusoff had his best save of the night just a few seconds ago off Eric Boulanger. Pass out front from Taylor Hall right to the tape of Boulanger. You can see an amazing save by Kiprusoff tracking that puck. And then the Oilers get another chance right here. Traffic in front. Taylor Hall trying to whack away at the rebound. Sam Gagne comes in, throws it to the right of Kiprusoff's blocker.
Gagne had the overtime winner against the Kings on Thursday night, but the Oilers have left it too late tonight.
I was a little bit surprised, Mark. I really thought that they lacked urgency in the last 4 or 5 minutes, the Edmonton Oilers.
The horn sounds to end the hockey game, and Bob Hartley has his first victory, and so does Mika Kiprusoff of this young NHL season. Hartley's first as head coach of the Flames, as the veterans from Calgary school the young Turks from Edmonton tonight.
And they've been talking about how it's been a challenge to learn the new system that Hartley and his staff have in place. And as we said earlier, they've all stayed positive, and it looks as though that positive attitude has really helped them, because they were always upbeat this morning in practice in the room. They're upbeat. They had a great work day yesterday. I watched their practice, and it's paid off.
Winless in their first three, the Flames finally get their first victory of the season, prevailing in round one of the Battle of Alberta over Edmonton. Ron?
Mark and Kelly, they're off till Thursday. You could sense Calgary knew they had to have that.